Yum, yum, yum.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Make a beautiful day to everyone. In today's video, we are going to cook escabeche or sweet and sour fish. So, let's start. And here are the ingredients. 1 kilo of fish, 2 medium of carrots, and 1 medium of bell pepper, onion, garlic, and ginger, 1 half cup of banana ketchup, 1/4 cup of vinegar, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1/4 cup of pineapple juice, 6 tablespoons of sugar. Now we are going to fry the fish. And then we are going to mix all of these ingredients for our sweet and sour sauce. Next, we are going to saute the ginger. And then our garlic and onion. Now, put our carrots, and then our green bell pepper. Next step, it's time to pour our sauce. Cover it and let it simmer for 3 minutes. Now we are going to add salt. And ground black pepper. add water, add 1 tablespoon of cornstarch diluted into 2 tablespoons of water. Now that our sauce is ready, we can add our fish. So now, our sweet and sour fish or escabeche is ready to serve. Thank you for watching!